So, before we continue with the show, I've been noticing a lot of strange things happening in the studio and in my dressing room in the past few weeks. Things going missing, things being put in the wrong place, just general weirdness. So, I couldn't figure it out. And then last night, I'm watching TV very late, and I saw a commercial that I think shed some light on what's going on. But before I show it to you, before we take a look at it, I would like to ask the head electrician for late night, Bob Friend, a quick question. Hey, Bob?
Yeah?
Can you come over here for a second? Bob Friend, everybody? Bob, do you know what commercial I'm about to show?
No.
Is there anything you want to say before I show it?
No.
Okay, Bob. Let's take a look. Roll it, Alex.
Hi, I'm Bob Friend. I'm the head electrician at Late Night with Seth Meyers. And boy, do I have a deal for you.
Deal!
Now introducing Seth Meyers' unauthorized dressing room and studio tours. For $10 or a 24-ounce of any domestic beer, you can have an all-access after-hours tour of Seth Meyers' dressing room and studio, and you can do whatever the hell you want. Lay on Seth's dressing room couch.
Drink Seth's liquor.
Be a guitar dude. Read Seth's magazines.
Use his shower.
After the shower, go ahead and put on one of Seth's suits and, you know, play around in it or whatever. And if you are looking for a place to pound, we offer the Seth Meyers F Shack Special, where you can rent out his dressing room in 15-minute increments. It comes with a water bottle of vodka and Crystal Light for just $24.99. 10% discount if you just had your prom. In Seth's dressing room.
Bob Friend's unauthorized Seth Meyers dressing room and studio tours.
Call 555-0199.
Bob, what do you have to say for yourself?
That wasn't me.
Oh, son of a bitch. We'll be right back.